B, you called.
Promise I'd call, didn't I?
Promising's one thing. Keeping it's a whole other bag. So, managed to learn anything?
Evelyn's not at Clouds anymore. Behavioral chip was damaged. Apparently they carted her off to a Ripper dock, goes by Fingers.
Oh, shit.
Heading there now, to find her.
I told her to stay the fuck away from Clouds. All right, later, V.
V, can you talk? It is important.
What's important?
I may have found a solution to the problem we share. I have established a contact with an old friend from Alaska. He's here in Night City now. He's well connected to certain influential people.
Old friend, well connected to the influential. Why so mysterious? Get to the point.
I told you once I would explore options, knock on many doors. There will be a meeting. You, me, and this friend of mine. You will tell him what you told me. The truth of events at Konpiki Plaza. I have little hope that he will be convinced. But it will be a start.
Fine. Where's the meet and when?
Japantown. After sunset. I am sending you the precise location. I'll see you there.
Hey, not one step closer. Here to see who.
Looking for a Ripper Doc. Goes by Fingers. Know where I can find him?
Who's asking? And why?
Got a problem with an implant.
Not from around here. Couldn't find another Ripper in the city to patch you up?
Heard Fingers was the best.
Yeah, the best for joy girls. Are you a whore?
An escort, for special tastes. Looking for a Ripper who can cater to my special needs.
Good. Fingers will like you. Let him through.
Hey, hang off!
Think I'm scared of your skinny ass?
You will be when every mox in town descends on this shithole.
You got a financial claim? Take it to court, you
Fuck
pussy.
Off and leave me be.
V, hey.
Fine, I get it. Everyone's got their breaking point. Just pay me what you owe me, and you can fuck off.
Hello? There's a line.
Nuh-uh, you ain't cutting.
Sit your ass down and wait your
Glad
turn.
Glad to see a familiar face.
I'm worried sick about her, V. Had no idea anything had happened.
We'll find her. I know we will. You talked to Fingers yet?
If only. He's harder to get in to see than the best docs in town.
We're gonna be here forever. I just know it. Maybe you could talk to those girls, see if we can cut in front?
Why me?
I don't think they like me. Just give it a shot. That or come up with something better.
Fingers a friend to the working guys and girls around here?
Helped me. I'd be in a wheelchair if it wasn't for him.
He chipped you some chrome with real skin that had peeled off. What he replaced it with looks like a bathroom floor from a senior home.
Better than being a cripple.
I need to talk to him. It's important.
You think we're just here to polish our nails, huh? I'll let you cut in front of me. You're a real pain in my cleat, Mitz. You know that? And you? Might as well knock and find out when he's mopping up.
Now?
Supposed to be a goddamn clinic.
Wait,
not in any of your blonderette.
No,
go on now. Don't you worry about her.
Faceplate's previous
Come
owner
on, let's
had
go.
A longer face than you. Edges are stretching your optic nerves. Don't worry. Your eyes
I think he's done.
Adjust.
We going in?
Eventually.
Yes, hello. What can I do for you?
Need a minute of your time.
A minute? That's all? Shame.
Could watch those juicy lips of yours flap for hours, days. But I'm busy right now.
You Tiger Claws? Far as I know, I'm all paid up.
We're with the Mox.
The Mox? Why didn't you say so? So, what brings you here?
Evelyn Parker. I need to know where she is.
Step into my office, please. Many girls come through here. So many. But let me put it to you this way. I believe in giving each of them the personal touch. Ask anyone. I'm more than a chop doc. See, I know what people truly want. To be flattered, praised, patted. To feel like they deserve it. Of course, I can't remember each and every one. Please set your exquisite derrieres down.
Forrest, name mean anything to you?
Nope.
They call him Woodman. Works at the dollhouse.
You talk to him?
I'm the one asking the questions here. Was Woodman the one who introduced Evelyn to you?
Introduced? Interesting choice of words. Rolled her in on a gurney, more like. She was out of it. I honestly couldn't believe she wasn't dead. Never mentioned her name, so I just called her Doll. Poor girl. Tried to help her, I did. But as you can see, this isn't exactly a state-of-the-art facility.
You mentioned you couldn't help her. Help her with what exactly?
If I only knew, I wager she'd be standing here, happy and smiling. Instruction register on her chip was burnt to a crisp. Tried replacing it. Nothing.
Any idea what caused the damage?
Tech was top-notch. Didn't go kerplunk on its own, that's for sure.
Saying she was targeted?
A netrunner, as I see it. One with some serious code up their sleeve, too.
Get to the point.
The point? Ah, yes. Well, I haven't the faintest idea where she is.
Enough of this bullshit! What'd you do to her, you freak?
Now, either you put a muzzle on this creature, or put her down. It's impossible to have a conversation with her around.
You're scum. Pathetic. A waste of words. I'm a hair away from putting you down.
Two beefers from a BD studio took her. Didn't even know their names.
Want details, dammit. Name the studio.
They mentioned a moth of all things. Virtues with the death's head. Said she'd be good for the moth.
Need air. I'll be outside.